So, hello mga kaibigan, ako'y nagbabalik ulit dito sa ating episode 4 ng State of Decay. So, ngayon mga kaibigan, syempre, may mga nakuha na tayong materials ng nakaraang episode. So, ngayon, ang gagawin ko is maghanap ako ng bala, pero kailangan ko munang gawin yung mission dito kay Jacob Ritter. I-rescue natin siya. So, gagamitin ko na ngayon si Maya, yung isa kong character no, na pwede kong makontrol. Sila hindi pa eh. Bakit kaya hindi ko sila pwedeng makontrol? Ito.
Hey, how are you?
Wala pa.
No way.
Ayaw din niya. Sige, ayaw mo sumama at ayaw nila akong samahan. So ngayon, ang gagawin ko is, syempre, pupunta ako sa kay Jacob, yung mission na yun. So may zombie doon, so wala akong problema dyan kasi babarilin lang naman yan ng ano, ng kalaban. So, ayun. Ay, ng kalaban, ng kakampi ko. So, ayun, may ano dito. Ano ba tawang screamer? So, ngayon, pupuntahan ko na si Jacob Ritter. Ritter, iwan ko. Kasi si Jacob. Wala na. Okay, op. Masira ka yung sasakyan ko eh. So, ngayon, pupunta na natin si Jacob Ritter. Pupunta natin si Jacob yung, ano yan, kapatid yan ni Lily. So, ayun. Oh, bago tayo pumunta, no? Kung ang kailangan natin mag-search dito. Baka naman may mga makukuha tayong mga gamit sa medical area. Oops. Alam ko dito, eh.
Nice.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Better look around some more.
May kalaban.
That's not good.
Okay. Kailangan ko atang mag ano. Ano ba tawag dito? Kumain muna. Okay. Balik di natin kaya. Hindi pa masyadong magaling si ano si itong si aking character. So pasensya na. At pupuntahan ko na lang si Jacob Ritter. Wait lang guys. Sino ba pupuntahan ko? Dito ba ako dadaan? Apaka. Jacob, saan ba to si Jacob? Tama ba yung daanan ko? Baka mali eh. Wait lang. Jacob. Okay. Tama yung daan ko. So, dito na. Pupunta natin si Jacob. Uy, may zombie horde pa dito, no?
Lily? You're starting to get closer!
Oh my goodness. Wait lang. Kailangan kong gumamit ng... Pasensya na, Jacob. Wait lang. Kailangan kong gumamit ng... Okay, pupunta natin si Jacob. May kakampi pa siya dito.
Thank Christ! I was starting to think no one was coming.
Oh my...
Hey, I told you my sister wouldn't need us to die.
Whew!
Jacob, ayun. Right? Come on, let's get you and your friend out of here.
No, that's okay. You just get him back to the church safe. I gotta get back to my brothers before they notice I'm gone.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about shame. You know what Job would do if he caught us together.
Your brother's an asshole.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
You get yourself okay. Home safe. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Hey, I'm young, quick, and I got a big ass wrench. What could go wrong?
Take this. Better if everybody has at least a little. We should probably toss one more of those things when we get a little farther up the road. Give them some more time to get clear.
Kailangan ko muna kumuha dito ng mga materials.
Was that free here? I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Woo! Ito,
nice.
Pwede kong makuha to. So ngayon pupunta tayo sa ano, kailangan natin destruction progress or anything. So kukunin ko yung asan ito yung pick up na lang. Oh my god, may mga zombie.
That's
pa dito.
Ahead.
Okay. Patay mo yan. Okay. Halika. Jacob. London. Okay, tapos na. Create a distraction for Lily.
That ought to be enough. They'll be too fixated on the noise to pay much attention to Eli. As long as he doesn't get cocky.
Okay, pupunta na tayo kay Lily. Guys, uwi na. Pupunta na tayo sa bahay. So, ang ganda ng mission na, ng game na to talaga eh. Parang, ano,
no, please, smack him in the head for being an idiot.
Para siyang
so,
walking dead
na
guess you could say I'm new kakaiba.
Right.
So, para siyang
in
walking
world,
dead, mga kaibigan. No?
So,
magre-recruit pa tayo ng maraming ano. So, pero mas maganda
for?
Siguro kung
you heard your sister.
Ano ba tawag dito? Sabi nila, mas maganda daw kung kunti lang yung tao. Kasi kunting tao lang, kunti lang yung palamunin sa baha, sa ano sa bahay. So, kailangan natin maraming resources kung maraming tao na nakatira. Alam naman natin zombie ano to. Quarantine lahat ng mga tao. So, ayun.
And nothing's broken though. The little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
Ayan, si Jacob. Halika na, Jacob. Punta na tayo dito. O, kailangan ko nang umuwi din. Dito pala si Lily. Okay.
What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey, have you seen Dad recently?
No, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh?
So, yun. So, tapos din. So, punta tayo dito, no? Ano bang kailangan dito?
Aha.
Okay. Tapos na tayo yung medical ano natin. Ang kailangan ko naman ay oh my god, ano naman to? Friend in trouble. Noise floor. Mhm. So kailangan ko ng bala. Puntahan natin yung kailangan ng bala, no. Pero kailangan ko na ng medical or
so you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad? He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Okay. So, ngayon, anong mission? A friend's in trouble. Ewan ko kung ano to. Dito na ulit. So, dito muna tayo sa may... Ano, kailangan na ng bala ng... Ano? Ng... Ano natin? Base. So, dito, kailangan ng medical... 40. Whew. Ano naman mga requirement na yan? So, yung training area. Oh, I mean, ito, exercise area, fitness. Okay lang, hindi muna tayo, hindi muna nang kailangan yan. So, ikaw, nakapagpahinga ka na ba, Marcos? Ikaw naman? So, yun, Call na ulit si Marcos. So, dito na tayo kay Marcos. Marcus Campbell. So, ang kailangan ko namang gawin, kumuha ng bala. Ta natin yung kailangan ng bala natin. Apat na lang yung ano, storage. I mean, yung ano, yung bala. Ano pala dito yung mga dapat gawin eh. Ubus agad yung mga kalaban. Ito zombie tatlo. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alam mo? Kailangan ko dito eh. Kailan ba? Pwede tayo dito. May sa taas pa. Pero dito muna ako. Mukhang mas maganda dito eh. Oop, may mga baril. Kailangan ko yan. Baka buhay pa to. Hindi, patay na. Siguro, dito may bala siguro to.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Ooh.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
May ano pa dito.
We've got this place locked down.
May zombie ba? Wala naman, lumapit na zombie. So ilalagay ko to dito sa ano.
We found Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one
zombie.
Of the Wilkerson's
boys. Baka nakita na ako, nakita
so he'll
nga.
Come see Ed
pero,
next?
Sige, okay
yeah.
Lang yan.
Only,
punta lang ako dito, focus.
From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great. Okay,
focus muna
I'm on
dito
my way.
Sa paghahanap.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
Kailangan ng bala eh.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Tama na siguro to. Punta na tayo, no? Illart Radio Home. Oh my goodness. May kalaban pa dito. Oh my god, ba't na ano pa ako, nakagit pa. Bang. So, ayun. Kailangan ko nang ilagay ito sa bahay. Okay. Sa bahay, may mga bago ng mission. Pero hindi ko pa kailangan gawin ito. Dahil hindi ko pa alam. Hindi pa sapat yung mga gamit ko. Okay. Ito.
Okay.
How's it going?
I'm on. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Ano pa pala dito eh? Lalagay na lang natin. Oh my god.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just diving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm
ay,
sure that just the advanced scouts.
Si Jacob.
The main force is going to be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Jacob, ano bang kailangan mo?
Attention! All civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley, this is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will shoot you. Thoroughly. That is all.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Lagay lang natin lahat to. So ngayon, ano nang gagawin? Siguro, kukuha ako ng pagkain dito. Asan na yung pagkain? Yes. Tapos medical. Wala na akong ibang dapat kunin. Yung medical ano natin, no, mag-clear muna tayo dito ng mga gamit sa mga bahay na katabilang ng ano namin. Location. Kasi mukhang kailangan kong i-clear dito. Tulad nito. May mga zombie. Baka may mga loot naman ako makita dito, no.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Ba't ganun? Aba ka. Aba, 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 aba. Ito, ito, ito. Yung mga gamit dito, tulad nito, baka naman may makita akong magandang gamit na pwedeng magamit. So ayun, kunin lang natin mga nandito. Ito, kailangan ko to eh. Oh my goodness.
Roger that.
Ooh, may baril na naman, may bagong baril. Dahan-dahan kasi may, alam ko may zombie herd dyan eh. Ooh, bala. So, kailangan ko ata i-ano muna to. May mga ano dito. May mga gamit pa. Pero, sige. Iuwi ko muna. Kasi may zombie herd dyan. Baka marinig ako. So, iuwi ko muna yung nandito sa akin. Na bag na nakuha ko.
I'm almost there. Damn, I'm tired.
Okay. Ito pala. May zombie horde dyan eh. Hindi pwedeng maano ako.
Good thing my tape recorder was running. You're gonna wanna hear this.
Saan ba yung isang...
You're hearing this? We could use some help!
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might wanna offer them a hand. I'll get you the location.
Ay, wala na pala dyan.
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
Okay. Okay. Bilisan natin, no? Okay. May zombie horde na paparating. Okay. May zombie horde na paparating.
There you go. They say I never gave you nothing.
My God. Oh my God, man. Punta dito yung mga zombie. Oh my God, ang dami na nila. Patayin natin yan. Ito pa, ito pang mataba na... Uy! Nakatakas pa tong zombie. Woo! Halika, halika kayo! Bilis! Hindi, ubusin ko kayo dito. Woo! Kala nyo ha? Isa na lang. May isa pa sa loob ng bahay. Halika dito. Uy, dalawa pala sila. Tatlo. Patayin ko na lang to. Okay. Oh my God. Woo. Dang. Diba? Ubus ko sila. Kala naman nila, kaya niya, nila ako.
This is an open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley.
Bakit ayaw dito mabuksan?
Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you...
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'll bring this up home. So, nakuha ko dito. Kalaban, no?
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there.
Dadalhin ko na to sa bahay na. Ayan. Oh my god. Sira na yung sasakyan ulit.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
May dumagdag naman 19, no? Ano ba yung mga kailangan? Destroy. Hand. Sino ba yung mga nawawala? May mga nawawala ba dito? Wala naman. Sakto pa naman yung aming, ano? Yung kailangan ko lang mission na ito. Ito na yung hinahanap namin nung nakaraan eh. Si Doc Hanson. So, pupuntahan ko na ba si Doc Hanson? Or next ano na? Siguro next.
Damn, I'm tired.
Ang gagawin ko na lang is kailangan ko ng mga to. Itong mga baril. At syempre, pagkain. Naku po, wala na akong pagkain. Kailangan ng foods eh. Ito. Siguro kailangan natin magluto ng foods.
This is Judge Lawton. Earlier today, our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.
Oh, my mission dito. Si Judge Lawton. So siguro pupuntahan ko pa ba yan or sa next episode na siguro, mga kaibigan, kailangan kong mag-ipon ng mga gamit at ano para maraming kapag may makalaban akong marami, so kailangan kong mayroon ng bagong map, no? I mean bagong location na pwedeng puntahan. Siguro ito kailangan kong tulungan dito at saka itong mission na to. Old farmhouse. Si Doc Hanson ang kailangan puntahan dyan. So, ang lawak pala ng map, no? Meron din dito yung nakaraan to, eh, survey point. So, yung nakaraan pa to, eh. So, ayan, no? Parang jar yun lang tong mga ano to. Pero may map. Chambol Valley. Ito. Kay Judge Dalow. Kay Meet. Imi-meet ko daw si Judge Lawton. Tapos dito naman ay ililigtas ko si Doc Hanson dun sa farmhouse. At ito naman si Zed. So siguro next episode kay gagawin ko na tong kay Doc Hanson, no? So yun lang mga kaibigan, siguro hanggang dito na lang muna tong video to. So kung nagustuhan tong video to, syempre huwag kakalimutan mag-like, subscribe at hit the notification bell, and see you sa akin next video. Peace out and bye-bye.
Suck it.